the freeway in the fast lane with a rabid Wolverine in my underwear when suddenly the guy behind me in the backseat popped right up and cupped his hands across my eyes. I guess this is Uncle Frank or Cousin Louie. Is a Bob or Joe or Walter? Could it be Bill or Jim or Ed or Bernie or Steve? I probably would have kept on guessing, but about that time we crashed into a truck. And as I'm lying bleeding there on the asphalt, finally I recognize the face of my hibachi dealer, who takes off his prosthetic lips and tells me, everything you know is wrong. Black is white, up is down, and short is long. And everything you thought was just so important doesn't matter. Soon I was abducted by some aliens from space who kinda looked like Jamie Farr. They sucked out my internal organs and they took some Polaroids and said I was a darn good sport. And as a way of saying thank you, they offered to transport me back to any point in history that I would care to go. And so I had them send me back to last Thursday night so I could pay my phone bill on time. Instead of floating disembodied head of Colonel Sanders came by yelling, everything you know is wrong. Black is white, up is down, and short is long. And everything you thought was so important doesn't matter. Everything you know is wrong. Just forget the words and sing along. All you need to understand is everything you know is wrong. Short, it got infected and I died. So now I'm up in heaven with St. Peter at the pearly gates. And it's obvious he doesn't like the Nehru jacket that I'm wearing. He tells me that they got a dress code. Well, he lets me into heaven anyway, but I get the room next to the Nazi ice machine for all eternity. And every day he runs by screaming, everything is wrong. Black is white, up is down, and short is long. And everything you used to think was so important doesn't really matter anymore, because the simple fact remains that everything you know is wrong. Just forget the words and sing along. All you need to understand.